Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. What's up, YouTube? Subaru Nerd Vapes back at it again, coming at you again with another review. And today, we're going to review Vape Jungle Watermelon. This juice was specifically sent to me for the purpose of this review by shopenb.com. Got it sitting here in a 60ml Chubby Gorilla bottle, sitting at a 3mg nicotine level, and it is sitting at a 70-30 VG-PG ratio. Now, I've been vaping on this one for about a week. And it's pretty good. Vape Jungle. It's a fruit, like a jungle fruit type flavors inside of this line. So, got watermelon sitting here. Big shout out to CM, a very big channel subscriber to the TRV crew and to this channel, for sending me the Jackaroo, which we are vaping on today. We also got the drop sitting on top of there. Well, what we're going to do right now is we're going to give a good old drip, 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 and do. Take it for a puff, see how it tastes. Now I'm definitely getting watermelon right off the bat. I'm getting watermelon on the inhale and watermelon on the exhale. Now, the watermelon that I'm getting off of it it's not like a candy watermelon. It's like I actually biting into a freshly cut watermelon. It's actually a very good blend. I love watermelon. I love biting into that fresh watermelon in the summertime. Yummy. I would highly recommend this flavor if you like watermelon. This is a damn good watermelon flavor. All right, we've seen what it tastes like. We're going to open up that airflow all the way. Give it another good old drip, drip, drip and do. Drip tip was all crooked. Take it for a puff and see what kind of clouds this 70-30 blend can chug. Pretty good clouds for a 70-30 blend. Pretty much what you expect out of a 70-30 blend. Clouds are falling to the ground pretty quick. Still getting that watermelon, even with the air top tee on the drop all the way open. Getting that, pow of watermelon straight into my mouth. All right, we've seen what it tastes like. We've seen what kind of clouds it can chuck. Let's give a roundhouse get to our shout outs. All right, today we're going to shout out shopenb.com for sending us this juice review, plus for being a sponsor of the channel and for being a sponsor of the TRV crew. I'd also like to give a big shout out to CM, like I said, for sending us the Jackaroo. He knows how much I've been wanting the Jackaroo, so yeah. And I break mods a lot, so I needed an indestructible. But to all y'all out there in YouTube land, if you're trying to get off the Mickey 6, keep on to the vaping. It's way better for you. There's cigarettes, they got carcinogenics in them. They're nasty. Nobody likes them. But to all y'all out there in YouTube land, like, subscribe, and hit that bell. Why? Because you want to see more content. You want to see more juice reviews. But to all y'all out there, this is Subaru Nerd Vapes. We out.
Look. I feel blessed. Way up, I feel blessed. Way up.